model.
He's now been running. He's riding shotgun from there on the fly.
360 late model feature.
Is it like the Stanley Cup, where you divide the field in half every lap of the round?
Thank you.
but this is definitely the biggest one so far. I'd like to thank Close, they offer all they do for this, for Little Valley, and for this the Close car. I'd like to thank Joel down there and putting on the race. Really appreciate it.
Now, even though you started on the front row, you had to have the car set up, and you had to drive through lap traffic. It was somewhat of a challenge at times.
Yes, it was, because them guys all wanted to run the outside, and I thought I seen somebody sneak up on me a couple times. I'm not sure who it was, but I wanted to make sure that I stayed on the outside and had her hooked up on the outside, so we kind of got a little close a couple times, but it was a lot of fun.
Well, great having you here. We got to get Gary and Sharon over here. This race, of course, is in the honor of their son, Michael, and it's great to have them here. And you guys want to say anything?
Yeah, on behalf of Marissa and Gary and I, and Gary and Shanda, and all our friends and family, we just want to thank everybody for all their support. We want to thank Bob and Joel and Little Valley Speedway for putting this on.
Great having you people here. Great seeing you again.
Hey.
All friends. So great having them here. Let's give a nice round of applause to the Duclon family. Let's give a nice round of applause to Dave Dubois. Get out those 50-50 tickets. Wow, how much is in here tonight?
$440.
$440. We got to have a young man right here. He's got a lot of Blair. Are you a Max Blair fan?
Yeah.
Oh, he says no. It is a white ticket. White ticket, $450, 9702116. This is for the fire pit, so if you got a 50-50 ticket, you got a red one. It's 29